Very hard to
Shame
ensure that
on
we can
Dr.
support
Haney.
safe in-classroom learning
I wouldn't
that
be
is
able
so
to publicly
important
state
for
what
the
she's
physical,
about to say
emotional,
either
and mental growth
without
of
crying
our
in shame
communities.
And horror.
As part of the suite of activities and changes and upgrades to the safety plans that were being made in the district, the medical health officer, with my advice, has issued an order to ensure increased mask wearing in schools in the Surrey district. What we have seen with the increasing concern across the province and the increasing concern and transmission events that we're seeing now, and understanding the disruption that exposure events in schools can have, we are now going to be we're going to be updating our K-12 public health guidance.
She knows damn well that she's better off with a millstone than to be selling herself to the devil's predators.
With them for this next few weeks. And if you are gathering outside, even if it starts to rain or snow, as it has, stay outside when you're with your friends. Putting new restrictions and orders in place is always a difficult decision. And I can say that we have been agonizing over this across the province with my public health colleagues for the last number of days. But we know more now. And we know that there are...
We know that masking children is a demonic ploy that serves the most evil child predators this world will ever see. Shame on you, Haney, for serving the evil people who are too cowardly to show their faces in public.
But when spikes and surges become a sustained trend, we need to take these steps to continue to protect those we love and those we don't know. We need a circuit breaker.